Tragic diving accident has left the local Little League coach paralyzed. 29-year-old Mike DiScipio mistakenly dove into the shallow end of the swimming pool at his home on Saturday. He broke his neck, and that accident has now caused a serious spinal cord damage. Many friends and Little Leaguers were right at the home at the time of the accident. They were there celebrating the championship season for the team that Mr. DiScipio helps coach. Well, now those same folks, friends and family, are rallying around him and the family in crisis.
All your life you've been waiting for your chance.